Hello everybody, welcome back to some more Life in Bunker. This is episode 8. And we got this big old area cleared, except for this one, which apparently they missed somehow. Or maybe I missed them missing. We're sitting with a 13 current... I keep wanting to call them colonists from Worm World Bunker mates. Two of them currently being grown in the embryo. Zero research points. We have some garbage, but someone told me that you can just delete your garbage and then your waste container and rebuild it, and it'll just automatically work. So that's kind of funny. Where's the talking is harder. The closest ore deposit is way over there. That feels pretty far away. Wow. Over there too. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's a ways away. But right now, let's go ahead and let's plop down storage. Actually, you probably won't be able to get both of them. Let's speed things up a little bit. Infirmary and research station. 150 and 200. So we're going to need 350 in total. Let's go ahead and get the infirmary. How many scientists do we have? Like, we got two. Max Powers and Rick Sanchez. That's funny. Rick Sanchez is a scientist. I didn't even do that on purpose. That must be some sort of genius. Okay. Let's just put the infirmary over here for now. Pop that down. And someone was just born, huh? Margaret, okay, and Saufel, McAllister, Ugar, Curry. Oh, that's cheese, okay. Kairakos, what in how long? Jeez, okay. That's a bit of an odd name. I mean, do not store for vegetables, build more fridges. Ooh, dang, that is a bit of a pickle. Okay, storage. Fridge. And. Alright, there's a decent spot for that. Okay, infirmary's good. Well, we do need to hook it up, though, to just power. I should probably check and see how our reactor's doing. The current outputs. It's 450, currently consuming 295. A new resident, Ted! Okay, and Kairakos is now old enough. Oh, Molemen. Yeah, good job, Liz. Damn, she kicked his ass. Okay. Let's see, let's go ahead and up max powers to that. Actually, no. Correct's gonna be, that. Rick Sanchez is gonna be our doctor. Ergie, I guess we'll go ahead and make you an engineer. No, we'll have you be a farmer. And then Margaret and Ted should be growing up relatively soon. Okay, infirmary's good there. So you're gonna go sit down? Oh, that's Rick. Good job, Rick. Who's that? Philip J. Fry is being treated. Yeah, he does have an injury. Awesome. Vegetables. I always forget that I have to select the storage type. God, I remember to do that. Good thing it kind of reminds you. That's pretty handy. Okay, yep, another thingamabobber. A doohickey. Whatchamacallit? Research station. We'll put that in here as well. Oh, it needs 200. Okay, so it should be good in a little bit. Ore is looking a little low, so we might make ourselves a tunnel. We might start tunneling. So we'll put walls here. We'll make an actual door going out there. Good. Doors and lifts. Double door. Single door. Okay, we can cut that. And then we're gonna need a tunnel. Can't go that way. Okay, good there, good there. It's kind of hard to see where I'm going. Okay. That should be good. Let's go ahead and work on that. Destroyed. Tampered drill bits. Okay, let's go that way. There you go. Alright. Oh, this is not powered, yes. People hate it when I fail to power my doors. There you go. How much is a new arc reactor? There's supports. Mini reactor. Oh, I keep seeing arc reactor. It's just a mini reactor. 350. Okay, big reactor. Power switchboard. Alright. Wait a second. Were these hooked up to the same grid? Power, water. No, they're separate grids. Good. That's excellent. 15 people. Awesome. We had some mole men come at us. I think we dealt with them just fine. Got poison, ate leftovers from the garbage. Safeful. Jeez, what are you doing? Drinking Leela. Leela caught an STD. Oh, good God. Poor Leela. Okay, let's go ahead and floors. Waste containers are full. Let's try this. Okay, so we're going to take the waste container and we're going to disassemble it. We're going to see what happens there. Floors, bedrooms, we'll do them red. There we go. Okay, let's disassemble that, please. Making sure my doors are not blocked. So let's see what happens to my garbage. We're currently at 50 right now. Someone walked away from it. Hmm. Yes, floors are way more important than garbage, apparently. This looks like they're just making floors out of Legos or something. That's funny. Come on. Any day now. How are we doing? Okay, they're almost pathed all the way over there. And we're down to 50 garbage. We're out of... Yeah. Sweet. Well, that works. Waste container. Just put it back. That feels kind of cheap. Hopefully they fix that at some point. Waste container disassembled. Waste container is full. Huh, hope it just doesn't, like, reappear. That'd be a bit strange. Okay, we've almost made it there. We can clean this up a little bit. Okay, Margaret. Grew up. Where is Margaret? There you are. You can be, jeez. I guess you'll be a janitor. Maybe Safe will grow up too. Okay, he'll be a worker. So something I'm seeing for all these new people. So let's see. Oh, there's a cook. Okay, I thought they were just being workers and janitors. Kind of. Because there is something, you can set their preference, but it costs research points. So that's definitely something to consider. So let's do... Research points are built up at the research station. I don't know where I want to put this. I really don't know. If we put it there... Even if we put a door there eventually, it shouldn't block it. Okay, they're almost the ore deposits, which we will be able to build this extractor. Yeah, because it's 5-1, right? Yeah. Plenty of ore. Someone build that. Nope, and there's vomit. Could really use a janitor over here. How are we doing on food? Doing decently. Constantly cooking. Canteen tables are alright. Floors. See, these are all one. These are two. Okay, so it is better to build with these. We can start adding some of these over here. Make this place feel a little nicer. There you go. Okay, research station is good, but it does need power. There you go. And are we there yet? No, almost, but we can go ahead and put down production. Mining machine. Would feel dumb if they can just go this way. Oopsie daisy. I was going to build a wall, but I'd rather just allow ourselves to build up some resources here. I guess I could. Walls really don't cost that much. Speed up time a little bit. What do we got there? Alright, Ted grew up. He broke his finger picking his nose. Well, geez, don't do that. Let's see, Zern. Ted. Can you be a scientist? No. Can be an engineer, though, so there you go. Okay, oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Things are happening. Oh my god, Margaret. Been infected with cholera. Pinched her fingers. Twisted his... Oh, it's a boy named Margaret. Okay, twisted his ankle. Fell off the bed. Bruised on her forehead. Oh, that's confusing. Okay, so does it hurt? Slipped in the toilet. Not a great day for Margaret. Oh, I thought I paused it. What the heck? So yeah, Margaret just died. Interesting. A whole bunch of other stuff just happened. Molemen dug out a hole. Suffering from diseases for a long time. We have this. Okay, maybe this does cause disease, not having floors. Maybe there's something to that. So maybe we should work on closing this area in. There we go, and then building some floors. Okay, they're working right. They're working on it. We could also build the furniture and stuff for those lights. Floor lamp, build it there. There. Oh, these cost 5. Ugh. Let's do resting. We could put a sofa over here. Exercise costs 30. But I think it'd be good to have that. Immediate treatment. I'm trying immediate treatment. For some reason, when you're in this menu, pause. It doesn't actually pause it. It's a little strange. Okay, someone gonna build that mining machine just so I can get some ore. We are almost out. We'll only get another 25 ore from this. Come on. Someone get over there. See, what color should we make this? Red, blue, green. I kind of like just that standard color. Makes it look real nice. Look at this. Exercising and cooking. Maybe that's just how he eats. It's a little weird. How many research points? Why do we have 0 research points? No scientist. We have... Oh, I guess we should have 2. Okay, we're going to have to make someone else an engineer. You stop being a janitor, but now we don't have any janitors, dang it. Okay, fine. You go be a janitor. There we go. Now we're cooking with research points. Excellent. No janitors. Yeah, I just fixed that fact. Can someone please build this? Like, the path is not blocked. Workers. Please go. Where are you going? Liz, are you working? Thank you very much, Liz Lemon. I greatly appreciate it. Should I make another character called Jack Donaghy? I don't really know how to spell Jack Donaghy. I'm going to have to rename these characters, but I'm really bad at thinking of things like that, so it's going to take them a while. You're so close. Stop standing there and build it, idiot. Don't you get trapped back there, Liz. Oh, she's getting old. It's not of war. Epidemic of common cold has broken out. Okay, oh, they got it built. Oh, Stu, I forgot these things take power. Gosh darn it. Okay, well, let's get that stupid power over here. Hopefully it doesn't take forever to build. Next, we are out of ore now. Should have enough building materials for this, because these things only cost, what? 1 each? They cost 2 each? Oh man, hopefully we have enough building materials. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. Ah, jeez, I don't know if we're gonna have enough. Oh wait, no, that's the number after that's already been built, I think. After it's been placed. So we're good. Come on, C-Top, get it together. Oh god, yeah, high fever. Maybe it is these stupid floors. Molemen. Get him! That's 2 of them. Smack him with your wrench or whatever you're doing. Leela died. Crap. Okay, maybe we should get some more kids going. Oh wait, let's pick some professions. Let's do not a worker. He's a scientist. That'll cost 25 research points. Engineer or scientist. Not enough research points. Dang it. No, Tarangalila died. No. Okay, we getting ore? No. For some reason, we're not. Oh, we're so close, guys. Just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more. All right. Come on. Floors, let's go ahead and do... I guess this just can all be blue. So I didn't actually check to see if that person's assumptions or what they yelled at me was correct about floors. Okay, that's gotta be like the last one. There we go. Okay, now we're mining. Let's see, how many ore does he give us at a time? I think probably just one. So then as soon as that goes up to one, this guy will start producing. 3, 4, 5. Okay, there's more there. There's the lift or the rift. How much is in here? 187. So we could start working our way over there. Oh, these things are gonna break. Can't have that. A power. So we'll just go over there. There you go. Not enough storage for vegetables. Well, dang, that's kind of crazy. Actually, we don't have any more fruit. So there we go, we'll just do that. Duh. Okay, let's try and get these floors completely covered up. I guess we'll stick with blue for over here. Alright, so I'm feeling... I guess I said that last time about feeling optimistic, but... We got 13 people, 3 more on the way. We've gotten, what, like 6? I think 6 or 7 new people after our original 10. So that's pretty decent. Yeah, this thing is just mining too slow. Okay, we'll head over here. Production. Mining machine. Building materials. Oh, okay. So they can go over here. I guess we'll just do something like that. Alright. Get to work on that, workers. I believe in you. Floors. What's that? Who said that? Oh, these containers are full. Oh no. I guess we'll just delete them again. Saveful McAllister's gotten light burns playing with hot soldering iron. Well, stop doing that. I feel like I shouldn't have to tell you to not play with the soldering iron. What is that, garbage? Oh my god. Okay, so currently I have 4 workers, only have 1 janitor, 2 engineers, 2 cooks, 2 farmers, and 2 scientists. We need to squat out these kids. Or plop out these kids, I suppose. Okay, yeah, that should be good. Whiskey is full. It should be disassembling, and it's actually gone now, so we can go ahead and rebuild it. Waste container. Wave babies. Hey, there's a big boop there. Who pooped in the bunker?
Hey, there's a good episode title that I'll probably forget.
Who pooped in the bunker?
Baby's born. Bouncing baby boy.
Yay. Okay, we do have some research points, so let's go ahead and spend those, shall we? Research. Temperature drill bit, not really necessary right now. Bunker bed lift. Fear game machine, dance machine. Big reactor, big air purifier, garbage recycler. That'd be handy. Reduces the time of building material production. 25%. I do like that. We'll go ahead and do that. Or refinery module. We'll do that twice. Why not? Ooh, let's do fish. Toolbox. Okay, there we go. That'll help our engineers' efficiency. 10% faster medical research. Overall recovery time. There we go. Especially with all these sickness things we've had going on. But now we can actually make fish aquariums. Build them out of floor. Okay. We can just put that right there. It's a 4x4. I guess we have to delete this. that. There we go. Oh boy, I'm excited for that. Hopefully one of these three kids that were just born will be a farmer or something. That would be rather handy. And let's keep doing work with the floors. What was that nonsense? Who hurt themselves? Okay, not building materials. Anyway, we'll continue to work on this stuff in the next episode, guys. Leave a like if you did enjoy and want to see more life in Bunker in the future. I'll see you next time. Oh, we need more showers. Bye.